I've got to know the candidate's position. Find a former mistress you can quote. Is he someone who'll stay firm in his position, says the firm? I've got to know before I cast my vote. Lord, I've got to know the candidate's position. Is he good at handling himself? When he's all alone, can he make it on his own? With a handy reference manual on the shelf. Lord, I want a man who's read the Kama Sutra. A candidate who will flip-flop with the best. So if today's position doesn't suit ya, you'll be only too glad to try all the rest. Oh, I've got to know the candidate's position. Will he give it to us face to face? Will he lay it on the line? Or will he sneak up from behind when he screws us, as is usually the case?